Great ideas come from asking a simple question. Why don't we do it a different way? Every day in life, we come into contact with situations, with products, with processes that we should question and wonder, why is it done the way it's done? And is there a better way? Could it be done differently that would have a better result?
Lewis Foreman is here. He's the CEO of Edison Nation, here to explain how this all works.
Innovation. We all hear this word, right? Pick up a newspaper, pick up a magazine. If you're listening to the president speak, everyone is talking about innovation. Innovation has so many different meanings, but to me, innovation is really about having that great idea, but commercializing it. Taking that great idea, reducing it to practice, figuring out, is there a product there? Is there a service? Figuring out how to make money from it, and using that great idea to improve people's lives, to benefit society, or just to make some money.
I got lots of questions for you. We got about 8 minutes. Let's get right to the general poll.
Yeah.
Because it's sitting right there. That really works.
It really works. It keeps the snacks where they belong.
Well, you know, we all have great ideas. The problem is most of us never follow through with those ideas. We don't follow through because we don't have the time, the financial resources, or in many cases, we don't understand the process. How do you go from that eureka moment in the shower this morning to seeing your idea on the store shelf?
So you open up the cabinets, and guys, hang with me here. I'll explain how dishwashing is done. It took me a while to learn too. You bend down and you open up the cabinets and you find a bottle and you lift it up and you flip the cap and you turn it over and you squirt it on a sponge or into the sink. You turn it back over, push the cap down, bend down, stick it under the cabinet, close the doors, and you start the process of washing dishes.
And we've got some extraordinary business leaders here. Lewis Foreman, CEO of Enventys. The CEOs who are represented here today, all of them are running companies that were based on creativity and invention and the ability to commercialize good ideas.
The U.S. is probably one of the most innovative countries in the world. We have a legacy, a heritage of innovation, from the simplest inventions to the most complex that saves people's lives, that improves humanity. This country is always looking for ways to do something better. And so embracing innovation, encouraging innovation, and most importantly, celebrating innovation is what's key to achieving those breakthrough and transformational technologies.
Typically, people have great ideas. I mean, we all have great ideas, but people don't follow through because they don't have the time, they don't have the financial resources, they don't have the expertise. People don't know how to do it. And so you've got to surround yourself with good people. Find the people who you can trust. Find the people who have a proven track record of achieving success, and then collaborate.
And the reason why it's so important, when you start to look, at least in the consumer product space, is nearly 50% of revenue from companies is coming from products that are less than 2 years old. Quite astounding when you think about it. When we were all younger, products had a much longer shelf life. When you introduced a new product, it could last for 4, 5, 6, 10 years. But today, you always have to be bringing out something that's new and improved. You have to give consumers a reason to continue to buy your product. Because if not, you can lose market share.
What Edison Nation does, we're the trusted resource. We're the guys who are not going to exploit you. We're not going to take advantage of you. We understand the value of a great idea. And then we invest our own dollars to file the patents, develop the product, and then ultimately commercialize those ideas so the inventors see their product on store shelves.
I'm always very proud of others' accomplishments, and Edison Nation and Everyday Edisons has really given us an opportunity to celebrate successes. What becomes really personal to me is when I hear from someone who's been at one of my seminars, someone who's been a fan of the show, who goes out there and uses the practical knowledge that they've been given to go out there and be successful on their own.
Lewis Foreman, CEO of Edison Nation, knows a lot about that.
But turning an idea into something that you can actually market and bring to the consumer is what innovation is all about.
I was very fortunate as an entrepreneur in college to be inspired by other entrepreneurs. And I think that entrepreneurs have a responsibility to pay it forward. That's what really motivates me to go out and talk with students, talk with universities, and talk with others about how important it is today to be innovative, to be a leader, to be an entrepreneur. And so when I go out and I meet with other groups,
I want to be able to put a face on innovation, to show that it's not that hard. It's all about perseverance. It's about having that idea and having that stick-to-itiveness to go forward, to follow through, and actually achieve success. It's not.